animals usually learn to control their emotions. And they sometimes mourn the death of someone. And it's what is happening right now. It's the eldest female who has eventually lost her fight with malaria. Beside her is a 3-year-old orphan. Her mother was most importantly involved. And without her, life would be difficult with him. Africa has become the most wonderful continent on the planet. And Africa has been here today with lots of other species. In the grasslands of Africa, in the savannah, some of these animals still live around today. Including the white rhino. Some of these big cats might be still around today. Creatures like forest elephants still exist today. And of course, the okapi, which is filled with forest. So the other animals called chimpanzees live in these forests and jungles. They like to climb in trees. And they come up with the common ancestors of the Australopithecus, and they have the brains like them, and they have one thing in common. These apes walked upright. This is Gray, the leader of the group. He wants to be the boss, and most likely the one to get groomed. This one, White, now please work with, and says become leader of the group one day. And here, what this story tells about the youngest chimpanzee called Blue, whose mother died of malaria, and he is now alone, hoping to find someone to babysit him. But White likes to bully him. But Blue's not pleased. Hopefully someone will adopt him. And then White and Gray confront each other, figuring out who will become leader of the group. And Gray pushed him aside. And the two fight. White understands and leaves the troop to claim his own territory. Then Gray looks at Blue and leaves him alone for a while. And then Blue follows them and the tribes decide to move out to the forest. The grasslands, they used to drink water, while the okapi, which seems to be peaceful, the okapis don't hurt them. Because they are gentle creatures. And of course, our copies are related to giraffes. Because giraffes have long necks. And they're most likely related to zebras because zebras have stripes. So they're kind of related to giraffes more than zebras. So our copies are peaceful, but forest elephants don't get along. They like to bully the chimpanzees out of their territory. Wanting to get stamped on and get crushed. Meanwhile, the chimpanzees have found another way to drink in, which might be very peaceful. But Glaze bought something. It is white, and he wants this leg too. But only one can have it. Knowing that they cannot fight, they back away and leave the slave to White. White might be the most powerful chimpanzee of all, but he still needs to challenge Gray to become the leader. Chimpanzees might be lost in the forest, but they may have found a way out. They must go out to the grasslands and find a new lake to drink and survive out here.